Hey everyone, now we are going to discuss about one of the topic in immunology, which is the adaptive response of T-cell. Do you know that antigen presented on APC, antigen presenting cell, can activate T-cell and B-cell? But for now we will discuss on T-cell. T-cell activation stimulates their differentiation into subtypes of T-helper cells, memory T-cells, regulatory T-cell and cytotoxic T-cells. At your information, each new cells have their own function. Let's discuss about their function. T-helper cell have its own function, which is stimulate other cells such as macrophage, B-cells and T-cells. As for memory T-cell, it is function to store immunological memory. Next, do you know the function of regulatory T-cell? It is served to regulate other cells, to prevent excessive inflammation or autoimmunity. Last but not least, cytotoxic T-cell also have its own function, which is attack infected host cell, cancerous cell and also foreign cell from other human and animal. So, when T-cell attack, it involves the secretion of GRN enzyme and perforin, which lead to apoptosis and proliferation in the target cell. So, that's all about T-cell response. I hope you will have a better understanding about T-cell response. See you soon, bye.